What's up, everybody, and welcome back to the channel. To those that don't know me, hi, I'm Brandon, and we got an official trailer for Hitman. This will be released on Netflix in June 7th. And I heard some stuff about the film, which is interesting, has Glenn Powell. And like I mentioned, I heard some stuff of the film that it caught my eye, so I decided to react to the trailer. So let's watch it and find out how it is.
No. No, I don't buy it.
What?
You're not a hitman. You can't be. I tried looking you up and nothing. It's like you don't even exist.
I guess I'm just your fantasy.
So what's the biggest difference between the real you and your occupation?
By the way, my name is Gary Johnson and I'm a fake hitman. I realize not everyone fantasized about the same hitman. Every sting operation was a performance.
This is serious. I am in service business.
And each arrest was like a standing ovation.
Okay, Daniel Day.
I had it down to a science.
Sounds lovely.
Until things got, well,
Ron,
complicated.
Madison. We're expecting heavy turbulence, so prepare to brace for impact. Do I scare you?
No. Remember the lady came in trying to have her husband killed that we let go?
No, that he let go.
Yeah, her husband was just found dead.
I'm sorry, what happened?
From my perspective, you're getting a little sloppy.
You think you're Gary?
The hitman.
My name is Gary Johnson, and my simple question for you is, who is your hitman?
We'll see.
Different than I expected, but yet it looks super interesting. Glenn Powell, I haven't seen that rom-com he did with Sydney Sweeney, but you know, I watched him in, what was it, Top Gun Maverick, and then before that, Spy Kids 3D. So I haven't really seen him in much, but from what I've heard, like, he's been on a roll lately, and people have been fan-casting him as some superheroes, but I don't know, like, how this film looks, and you know, how he is in the film, looks like he's going to do an amazing job. And we get Adria, who was in Morbius. She deserved better than that. But she was also in, I believe, Andor. And she does an amazing job in Andor. So, like, I don't know. But what we've seen of them two together in the trailer, looks like there's good chemistry there. Looks like there's going to be a good charm between the two. But like I mentioned, this is different than I expected, but yet it does look like it's going to be very fun. Looks like it's going to be pretty good. And I can't wait to watch this. Who is your hitman? Only on Netflix, June 7th. Not sponsored by. But yeah, I'm interested in this film, but what are your thoughts on Hitman? Are you interested in it? Are you not? Let me know in the comments below. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch y'all next time.